Ladies and gentlemen, as we know, this is a two-lap race. Not for a swift, not a strong, but for those who can endure to the end. We have Figured House establishing a slightly Walton House moving neatly into second position. Bertrand House in third and fourth. As we approach that first bend, it's still Figured House up front. Figured House. Walton House in second. Walton House in third. And that bell, ladies and gentlemen, that bell signals is the final 400 meters of this race. Ladies and gentlemen, up front from Figured House is Crystal Mapson. Will she be able to hold on to that lead? It's Figured House up front. Walton House in second. Bertrand House in third. Bertrand House in fourth. Mapson continues to extend her lead, ladies and gentlemen. As she approaches the 200 meter mark, it's still Mapson. Figured House. Inside 200 meters, ladies and gentlemen, it's still Figured House. Can anybody catch her? Can anybody catch her? Ladies and gentlemen, it's Mapson approaching the 100 meter mark. Figured House. It's Figured House all the way, ladies and gentlemen. She's onto the stretch. It's Figured House. Figured House in first. Walton House in second. Bertrand House in third. Bertrand House in fourth. And the three collectively approach a bend. Ladies and gentlemen, on the stretch, it's going to be a fight. Heidi Charles, ladies and gentlemen. Heidi Charles of Bertrand House. She moves into second position. Figured House in first. Bertrand House in second. Walton third. And Bertrand House, Samantha Joseph.